Ladies and Gentlemen, Boys and Squirrels, hallo meine lieben Freunde, was geht, was geht ab, was ist, was ist, guten Abend, guten Tag, es ist dein Lieblings-YouTuber James Bray und ich reagiere heute auf Sascha's newest Video, gefallene Bruder in Instagram DMs. We got these Instagram DMs that uns ein paar TV is checking out today, and if that dang amazing, you go ahead and smash that like button before we get started, man. This is another fun way that I learn mein Deutsch, oder ich lerne mein Deutsch, you know what I mean? All that good stuff. If you guys are new to the channel, willkommen. If you guys are returning viewers, willkommen zurück. We post videos every single day. Oder jeden Tag. And all I ask is that you guys abonniert diesen Kanal und like the video bitte. Vielen lieben Dank für die Unterstützung von Leute. Oder, oh my God. Let's go ahead and dive nose deep into this thing and see exactly what we're working with, man. It's been a minute since I checked out a Uns und Potish T-File video, man. I feel like the last time I checked out an Uns und Potish T-File video, I was like 3 years old. Now, look at me now, all grown up, all strong and sprightly. Let's dive nose deep into this thing and see exactly what we're working with. Los geht's!
Heute werden endlich mal wieder Instagram-DMs vorgelesen.
Scheiß Video.
Das heißt, auch heute werden wir hart am Ballen sein.
Ballen.
Ich bin gespannt, was...
You gotta love Money Boy. Ballin'.
Für Körbe auch heute mal wieder fliegen werden. Und ich werde sagen, wir fangen direkt an mit dem ersten Chat. Let's go. Hey, ich hab mal eine Frage. Ja.
Hey, I have a question.
Schieß los. Weißt du, was noch größer ist als die Liste der Straßen?
Go ahead. It's like, do you know, what's... Look at the list. It's like, was... weißt du, was noch größer ist als die Liste der Straftaten, die Jesus begangen hat? So basically, do you know what's even bigger than the list of offenses that Jesus has committed?
Straftaten, die Jesus begangen hat.
Boom! Bro, I already know, bro. I already know what he about to say. He said he's Schlonky Kong, huh? He about to say he's Schlonky Kong.
Hä, nee? Meine Liebe zu dir.
My love for you, bro. Cringe! Cringe! Is there a cringe alarm? I'm not gonna edit that in there, because I just... It's too... cringe.
Schwierig.
Für so eine Anmache muss man belohnt werden. 0152, bis gleich auf WhatsApp. Applaus für die Kamera.
Wow.
Einfach mal gleich am Anfang.
Okay, well, I guess it worked. I guess it worked. It's still cringe, though. But if you think about it, when people talk in the DMs, man, it always be kind of cringe, though. I ain't gonna lie.
Endlich mal kein gefallener Bruder. Und das alles dank Jesus.
Wow, I guess that we gotta thank Jesus, man, for the bar he spit there. It was smooth. I thought it was cringe, but I guess it was smooth because... Man, listen, I'll put it this way, guys. It's lonely vibes out here. It's lonely season, man. You know why? Because quarantine's got everybody locked up in the house. You know what I'm saying? So women lowering their standards a little bit. You know what I'm saying? Like, they're like, you go, you slide in the DMs, you be saying anything. They're like, oh, thank you. Oh. Like, I'm telling you, man, this is the week to beat some cheeks, you feel me?
Hey, ja bitte? Wollt mit dir schreiben, dich vielleicht ein bisschen kennenlernen. Ja, nee, ich...
Hey, yeah, what do you want? You know what I'm saying? So, ja bitte, wollt mit dir schreiben, dich... bro, this text is small as fuck. Nigga, expect me to read it? Vielleicht, this, bitch. And there goes my camera. Anyways, it says yes. Wanted to write with you, and see if we could get to know each other. And I'm gonna go change my camera battery because my camera done died on us. Hold on, hold on. Wait a minute. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and squirrels, we're back at it like some crack addicts. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. We're back. Hold on. Jesus Christ. Yes, this happens quite often. For those that don't know about the channel, yeah, this happens a lot. Anyways, basically, I would like to get to know you. We should write and talk to each other, da-da-da. Dude said, chick said, yeah, no. No, that's not gonna happen. That's not gonna happen, player, player.
Nicht so.
Exit! The exit's over there!
Und schon haben wir den ersten gefallenen Bruder.
Damn. Trimax can grow a mustache? Bro, Trimax looks like somebody's dad, dog.
He looks like he's a 40-year-old Vater.
Für die nächste Anmache müssen wir ganz kurz auf Tauchstation gehen. Wollt mal in deine DMs auftauchen.
Ich wollte mal in deinem DMs auftauchen. It's like, oh wow, look at that. I floated in your DMs.
Oops.
Wow, der Oops. Oh my god. Yo, what's up with these savage responses, bro? That's hilarious.
Und genau bis solche Fälle habe ich heute einen Gast geladen, der euch ganz genau sagen kann, wie man mit Körben umgehen soll.
Wenn er oder sie dir einen Korb gibt, dann hast du das beste Auto in der Nachbarschaft, mach ein paar Insta-Stories damit, schick ihm oder ihr und blockier sie oder ihn. Dann bleibst du Alpha.
Oh, ja. Oh bro, come on, bro. Dude's dumb as fuck, bro. How can you do that, bro? He's spitting his own ass.
Hast du mein Auto gespuckt?
Nein, nein, Bruder, alles gut.
Wow, why would he do that, dog?
Ich bin mir jetzt nicht ganz sicher, ob das die besten Tipps waren, aber danke, Slavik. Hi, nice Anschreibe. Überleg dir doch mal was Neues, Kreatives. Wuff, wuff, sorry, mein Hund bellt gerne mal hübsche Jungs an.
Wow. War
Hunde jetzt nicht so, aber vielleicht gebe ich es dir ja trotzdem mal.
Wow, dude.
Hey, du hast echt...
These DMs be kind of wild, bro. You really be sending DMs like this or not? Or the boss. Like, I'll be looking at these, I'm like, bro, I ain't gonna even lie, dog. Y'all getting creative out here, man. These are some DMs to spice some things up. I mean, listen, quarantine's been breeding some really ballsy people. I'm not gonna lie. Not gonna hold you.
In the Augen.
Damn! Straight like that?
Da schreibt einfach nur jemand, hey, du hast schöne
Augen. That obviously
Augen.
Didn't even work.
Das ist nicht mal, keine Ahnung, der Anmache wie?
Welche Größe sind deine Brüste?
Es ist
yo, so, how big are your, you know what I'm saying? Yo, them, you know what I'm saying? Them, yeah.
Nur ein nettes Kompliment und dann das.
And gets a compliment, and then, yeah. it's more of a... Can you really say it's a compliment, though? I mean, it's a compliment, but it's kind of a sexual compliment, you know? Chili Kalaka. Bro, what? This guy has a laugh almost as intense as Montana Black, bro. He sounds like he's smoking on that Montana crack, you feel me? Like, I can't.
Darf ich dein Sklave sein? Ja, hab sogar eine Aufgabe für dich. Echt jetzt? Damit habe ich nicht gerechnet. Ja.
Los, dich.
Ey, was zum Teil in euren DMs abgeht, wirklich. Also, Respekt. Ich schaue gar nicht in meine DMs, weil ich bin mir sicher, wenn ich in meine DMs schauen würde, würde sowas kommen wie...
Yo. DMs be lit though, man. People be sending some wild ass shit, dog. Wild ass shit, bro.
In der letzten Episode haben wir eine Baba-Playlist für euch rausgehauen von Louis Brandt.
That is true. That was the last episode. Yo, that was dope. That was dope. She sent a link and she's and another guy sent a link and she clicked on it and literally had like all of the little playlist. It's like, can I get your number? Can I get your number? Hey girl, can I get your number? Like, that was tough, bro. That was clever.
Und der Kollege, der jetzt kommt, hat mit dieser Playlist erstmal den Köder rausgeworfen. Hält man die Angel so richtig?
Hey, ich weiß, du kennst mich nicht.
Ich weiß, du kennst mich nicht, aber me. Ich habe eine Spotify Playlist für dich gefunden.
But I have a Spotify playlist for you to...
Let's do this.
Ab 0:45, bitte. Turn on. Turn on.
Oh my god.
Sicher, aber ich glaube, das ist ein wahres Zeichen. Du bist drin. Hey, ich bin Kfz-Mechatroniker. Soll ich deine Hupen testen? Bitte mach den nicht wieder. Hahaha. Wie alt bist du? Ja.
of these underage ass girls, dog. God damn. Oh. Oh my god. Oh. Bruh. Come on now. Y'all gotta relax with that. Jesus Christ.
Jail. 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 Komplett raus. Ich bin auch komplett raus.
Wenn ihr meinen Kanal Unsympathisch TV noch nicht abonniert habt, dann könnt ihr jetzt auf kostenfreier Ehrenbruderbasis ein Abonnement für mich da lassen. Ich würde sagen, wir sehen uns im nächsten Video
wieder.
Wenn es wieder heißt.
Wie viele, ich sage es, Tage verbringt ein Deutscher in seinem Leben durchschnittlich auf dem Klo? Also was denkt ihr, wie viele Tage vergeuden wir auf dem Pott?
111 Tage.
111 times? 111 days that you've gone without cleaning yourself?
111 Tage ist so ein Bullshit, Digga. Ich hab 11 Jahre.
Wait, he said how many years is that? That's 11 years.
Jahre.
Wait.
111 Tage ist so ein Bullshit, Digga. Ich hab 11 Jahre.
He said that's bullshit. That's 11 years. Hold on, go back. What was the question?
Ich sage es, Tage verbringt ein Deutscher in seinem Leben durchschnittlich auf dem Klo. Also was denkt ihr, wie viele Tage vergeuden wir auf dem Pott?
111 Tage. Okay, 111 Tage ist so ein Bullshit, Digga. Ich hab 11 Jahre.
11 Jahre. 11 years. 11 years, bro. 11 years, bro. Jesus. Anyways, let me know what you guys think in the comments down below. Vielen lieben Dank für die Unterstützung von oder. Das bedeutet mir viel. I'm out. Komplett raus. I love that shit. Anyways, guys, I'll see you guys later. Thank you guys for the support. Bis später, Leute. Ciao, ciao. Well, 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 what a pleasure it is to see all of your beautiful faces at the end of this lovely video. Subscribe if you haven't already. I'm sure you know, as I've mentioned in the past, we do have a Discord that's linked in the description down below, and we would love to have you a part of the world's greatest community ever, Bray Gang. Yes, if you've made it to this point in the video, you're officially a part of the community. So go ahead, join the Discord server. Link is in the description down below. And we also have other social media as well, like Instagram, Twitter. We're live. We go live on Twitch quite often as well. So it would behoove you to, you know, go ahead and subscribe to the Twitch channel at twitch.tv/JamesBrayGang. Join the cause and be a part of the greatest, literally the greatest, community ever. Okay, it's simple. Just go ahead and do those little things. We're trying to grow on all these little platforms and everything, and it really means a lot. Now, I know you guys stumbled up across the channel and you're like, what does this guy post? Like, what kind of content does he post? Reactions, vlogs, pretty much whatever comes to my mind. All right, it's random content. I don't know what I'm gonna be posting 10 years from now, but I do know that you can stick along for the journey, and it really means a lot. Now, for every single person that subscribes and follows all of the accounts that I have made, and all the links will be in the description down below, that's an automatic entry for any future giveaways I decide to have. I'll remind you when the giveaways take place, but you'll be surprised what I will be giving away because you guys have supported me so much up to this point, and it's only right that I do the same thing back. Thank you guys so much for being amazing, and I will see you in the next video. Take care. Peace.